Yes, madame?
I'm here to separate the men from the boys.
Dr. and Mrs. Fenwick.
Mrs. Fenwick?
How do you do?
How are you, sir?
Very well indeed, thank you.
And my cousin, Roger Saunders.
How are you?
I'm your sister's blind date. Deborah seems to think that an assistant college professor and a lady anthropologist should make a wonderful couple.
Gary, darling.
Phyllis.
Oh, darling. Oh, and Chet. I tell you, it simply gasses me to see you boys again.
Connie, I'm warning you.
Miss Stewart, I'm Deborah Randolph.
Hi, honey.
And this is my mother and my father.
Oh, honey, don't get up for me. I'm so excited. It just simply gasses me to see these boys again. Chet, you look Clyde. The thing that given you any trouble lately?
The thing?
Well, I guess it hasn't. You see, Chet's always been bothered with a spastic gallbladder. Doesn't like to talk about it, though. Oversensitive. That's always been Chet's trouble. Oh, Gary, you look swell. You look real swell. Did you keep your promise and lay off the flit?
The flit?
Used to drink like a fish. Liquor's always been the curse of the Stuarts. We never had to worry about Chet. He's got a hollow leg. Holds it like a tank. Well, here we are. Just one big happy family. I always say that it's wonderful for families to get together, don't you?
Yes, families are very important.
You bet. And when it comes to families, Pop takes the plaid rabbit. Chet is from the first marriage. And Gary is the second. I'm from the fourth. You see, Pop goofed on the third. Why, honey, you haven't got a highball.
I don't drink, my dear.
Well, you should. It relaxes you, gets rid of your inhibitions. Chet! Bring Mrs. Randolph a beaker. Before I dance, I always take a belt or two. Then it's go, girl, go.
Gary, you never told me your sister was a dancer.
Well, what do you think of that? And me, the sensation of the Riviera, with my interpretation of the Zambezi puberty ritual.
You're a what?
It's the kind of a dance where they separate the men from the boys.
Phyllis, Mr. and Mrs. Randolph may not know you're joking.
You think the Zambezi's a joke? Well, I'll just have to do it for all of you right now.
Oh, Phil, some other time.
All right, boys, get ready. I came in my working clothes. I tell you, it simply gasses me to see you boys again.
Connie, I'm warning you.
Miss Stewart, I'm Deborah Randolph.
Hi, honey.
And this is my mother and my father.
Oh, honey, don't get him. Chet, you look Clyde. The thing that given you any trouble lately?
The thing?
Well, I guess it hasn't. You see, Chet's always been bothered with a spastic gallbladder. Oh, Gary, you look swell. You look real swell. Did you keep your promise and lay off the flit?
The flit?
Harry, you never told me your sister was A dancer.
Well, what do you think of that? And me, the sensation of the Riviera, with my interpretation of the Zambezi puberty ritual. The kind of a dance where they separate the men from the boys.
Phyllis, Mr. and Mrs. Randolph may not know you're joking.
You think the Zambezi's a joke? Well, I'll just have to do it for all of you right now.
Oh, Phil, some other time.
All right, boys, get ready. I came in my working clothes.